Hello everybody, this is Nahi. Welcome to my workshop. Today we're going to be putting to the test my second iteration of exhaust tips, which are these beauties. Look how nice they are. Look at the freaking welds. Beautiful. But now to serious business. We're going to be testing these exhaust tips. Ooh, fancy schmancy. Yeah, these are my second exhaust tips. And we're gonna be trying out and see how much heat they can take before the paint melts. Because that was a big concern in the last video, which was like 2 years ago. So we're gonna see. We're gonna see how much this thing can handle. And today's honorable guest is Multigas Torch 300 industrial propane butane torch, says right there. Now we're gonna be dumping some serious heat into this baby, so we're gonna need some proper scientific measuring equipment just so we can see exactly what's going on. So what we got here is a $20,000 multimeter with a thermocouple. We're gonna stick this in here between and measure the temperature. We also gonna need some proper heavy duty battery charger. Yep. That's right. And of course, we need some gauges. So we have gauges here. And then one last thing. Of course, rim cleaner. Okay, now we can start. Okay, so the first test is gonna be torch into the rear portion of the exhaust, and the main end is going to be open. Let's see what we got. There we go. I'm gonna put the heat right into the thermocouple. What the fuck? It's getting colder! Okay. My bad, man, my bad. That's right. Well, let's see. Just about reaching nuclear meltdown. Let's see. It's a little bit soft, but I don't think it's too bad. Holy shit. Looks like the 1000 degrees thermocouple is not really rated for 1000 degrees. That is hot, man. Let's see if it's soft. Yeah, it's definitely soft. So that was about, I didn't catch it there, I believe around 150 degrees C. But you know, would the exhaust actually get that hot? I don't think so. Yeah, that's pretty hot, man. That is actually... Why did I think this was water inside? It's actually proper rim cleaner. Okay, so this was test number one. Test was a success. The exhaust tips failed miserably. The paint started to wrinkle up. And this thing is pretty much done. So, test number two. We're gonna be putting to the test some proper heat resistant paint and see if that gives us any better results. I just gave this thing a quick blast with a high temperature paint. I'm using 600 degree black temperature paint. That is degrees Celsius. So far, so good. That's about it. Oh, she's toasty. 50. Holy shit, that's proper hot, man. Okay, so as you can see, that's one very hot exhaust, and the paint is holding up really nicely. One concern I do have is the scratch resistance. And that is actually leaving some tiny marks. Let's see, a bit harder. Yeah. That's not good. I'm gonna need to come up with a better solution for the paint. The point is to show you my beautiful exhaust. And to ask you, would you put this on your car? And if so, what color you would want this? Type it down in the comments. Okay, but this is gonna be it for today, guys. The next video, I will try to show you how to make this so you can make them at home if you want to. Take care. Bye bye.